Video shows Palestinian militants taking entire families captive.
They're targeting civilians, including children.
What we have been seeing over the last 37 hours in Israel is unprecedented.